I used to drink in America, and then I moved here and realized I didn't even have a problem. You imagine how upsetting that is as an American to move here. When I was in America, I used to drink, and I'd wake up, and there'd be a room full of people like this, just having an intervention, like, you should have seen yourself last night, getting your dick out, swinging it around. Your grandmother was terrified. I thought this was a family reunion. I came to party.